gentlemen, please introduce yourselves to the audience. Dentists of the world.
Hello, I'm very, very happy to be here. I am Mr. Sanjan Gunjan.
Mr. Sanjan,
I am graduated.
Gentlemen, give it up for him.
I am Barbara from Wisconsin.
And Barbara from Wisconsin, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for her. Well,
I'm sorry, I'm late.
Late guest.
I'm Nick Cage. I'm an ex-actor.
Issues We want to present to the stage, and please be very gentle, be very supportive. Just please have a heart. Everybody, Demi Moore.
Sorry.
Who is this?
This is my new roommate, Matthew.
gay now?
Well,
we've only been broken up for 7 hours.
I know, but I have to do something.
Stacy, don't post your screen heterosexuality. Come on.
It's all about cable. Cable. Just because my love of terrible reality shows and Charlie's Angels.
And the BBC America.
Yeah.
I'm more of a direct TV kind of guy. Okay, Matthew showed me the way. Dish is better.
Did you? Dish is better. You can take it in a dish, can't you? Right?
That's a euphemism for sex, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
All right.
I'm glad you caught on to that.
Yeah. Well, we're only dating for a few years, so.
Whatever. I just listen, guys.
Did you now hear about the news about Adrian and Matthew and?
As a rumor, yeah. Is it true?
Goddamn right, it's true. Every rumor is true.
Hey guys, I've been gone for a month. They think Apple's gone?
Ooh,
yeah. What? Is like, did the theater burn down?
No.
I'm gonna go see Stacy. I'll see you guys later. Have a good one.
You have to tell him.
No, listen. It's nothing. It's nothing. Me and two gay guys. It's just nothing.
That is unnatural. Stacy, what's wrong with you? You can't move in with. What about me?
Dum dum dum.
Listen, Curtis, I just.
I have needs and wants too.
Come sit with me. Come on.
Meanwhile, in the CW's writers' meeting. Yes, I think then Curtis reveals his love for her in the bathroom.
That's a great idea.
That's a brilliant idea.
I think that's so great.
And then Stacy can sit him down on a stoop.
Oh,
and reveal how she can't love him because she's a vampire!
Vampire! Yeah!